They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply. Let's get to it before there's any more cat. That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
Oh, come on, Drak. Stop that.
Vetra, what are you doing here?
I'm with the Pathfinder. That Pathfinder.
A friend of Vetra's a friend of mine.
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
You're not the only one hunting cat.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, Drak, we could use someone with your skills.
Tempting as that is, Vetra, I'm a little too old to be carrying humans through a fight. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Got a component for Saitu's project.
I got Nero.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
He seems fun.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to
something in the lake.
This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Radiation levels increasing. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Thank you.
up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Like an invitation. Hope it's safe.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is...
What do you...
Come on, Pathfinder!
Hey!
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough. Well, works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Well, if the Remnant aren't using it... No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I've made that mistake before.
Look there, do you see that?
Might be data, or bits of it.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take. Wow, I really was just scratching the surface.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
Now that's interesting.
Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
So far down, I can't even see the top of the well.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
What have we here? These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests...
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
You can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look at the ceiling. Those scar things must be bracing it.
What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
I keep thinking someone's watching us.
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down.
Yes.
imagine this place full of people. It could fit the whole Nexus.
A storeroom?
Assemblers, they're hostile!
Careful! Remember, they make other remnant. All that time on Eos. This was right under our feet.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
God.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
We've got company! More remnant!
Watch the edges!
Got it! Above us.
Keep up the pressure. We're almost through.
Thank you.
Some things down here work, and some don't.
Perhaps to direct and assist manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
That's one way to light a room. The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
Better safe than sorry. Take them out! Sure. Focus on the remnant. Cora! Vetra!
Look how high it is. Might be another gravity well?
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
Thank you. I wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
This device appears defensive in nature. Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Hardly any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared? That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned? Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
A gauntlet. Or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Ryder! Up here!
Dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And received. I'll give them a shot.
The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work! If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now.
we'll catch up. If we got that door working too.
Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. All the way down here?
That's strange.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company!
Look at that.
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Wait, plants? All the way down here?
That's strange.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland. Maybe they're just hardy.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company! Vetra!
Looks like a side room. Still, could be anything in here.
Could we not?
It'll be fine.
Hate this. Hate it.
I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Thank you.
Nice work, people. Too far, even for jump jets.
Come to Andromeda, walk on air.